Facebook is revamping its cross-check moderation system. The program coming under fire in November of 2021 after a report from the Wall Street Journal had indicated the system shielded some VIP users like politicians and celebrities from the company's normal content moderation process. Well, on Friday, Meta said it would implement in part or in full many of the more than two dozen recommendations its own oversight board made for improving the program.